Playing catch with your dog or puppy is a lot of fun. Remember to initiate the game with some sort of a marker. I like to use come get me or I'm going to get you. Always stop the game when he gets too wild for your liking. Remember, you're in control. Stop with a marker like all done, which can indicate to your dog that chase is over. If he's still being wild, just be boring until he calms down. You can have the dog chase you or you can chase your dog. Never chase your dog if you're not intending it as a game.